Hi viewers, welcome to Techbology channel. So today notification we'll discuss now. So there is a recruitment in railway RRP. So under the ministerial isolated categories, you see that total number of vacancies 1665 vacancies are notified. So what is the qualification is expected here is 10th standard plus 2 and B.Tech. Those are completed a DMLT course also eligible to apply. So other age qualification, date of notification, those things we'll discuss in this videos. Before that, viewers kindly subscribe the channel and share the video to your friends and others. And don't forget to tap the bell button so that if you tap that bell button, you will get continuous notification. So whenever I put the tutorial or job notification, that will identify you automatically. So don't forget to tap the bell button. Okay viewers, we will discuss detail in this video. So see that post, name of the post is given. Name of the post is junior stenographer. So Hindi. They placed in level 4 post. This one is level 4 post. So see the pay band is 25,500. Minimum wage for this post to apply is 18. Maximum age is 30. Age relaxation is given, that will explain later. That I will show you later. This is the minimum age 18, maximum age is 30. So regarding education qualification is 10th plus 2, they have to complete 10th plus 2 and followed by typing, they have to complete typing in English, sorry, in Hindi. So the post is junior stenographer for Hindi, so typing test will be, they have to face a Hindi typing test. For next post, junior stenographer for English, same pay band they given, so both post same. Pay band, same level, and for this same education qualification also. Here for you have to complete typing in Hindi. Here you have to complete typing in English. The next post is junior translator Hindi. So here pay band is 35,400. Minimum age is 18. Maximum age is 33. So what is the education qualification is you have to complete a master degree in Hindi or master degree in English. But if you studied master degree in Hindi, but you have to study English also, a elective subject. But if you completed master degree in English, Hindi you have to have studied as a elective subject. So that condition is given. Go through briefly this education qualification. We'll go to next post. We'll see that next post. Staff welfare inspector. So for this, their required education qualification is a graduation. Any graduation if you complete it. Additionally, they require diploma in labor laws. If you complete a diploma in labor laws, you can eligible to this post. For this post, what is the pay band is given? 35,400. So minimum age is 18, maximum age is 33. So the next post is chief law assistant. For this pay band is 44,900 and age is minimum is age is 18, maximum age is 40 is given. Education qualification is you have to complete a degree in law and 3 years experience they required. So this is the education qualification for this post. Next post is lab assistant grade 3 in chemist and metallurgical department. So for this post they fixed pay band as 19,900. Age qualification is 18 to 30. Minimum age is 18, maximum age is 30. And education qualification 10th plus 2. And also they have to complete it in diploma in laboratory technology. So those are completed DMLT with 10 plus 2 with DMLT. So the candidate is eligible to apply for this post. Next post is fingerprint examiner. For this post, pay band is 35,400 is mentioned here. For education qualification is plus 2, 10th plus 2, and then a certificate is to completed in diploma in fingerprint. So if you completed the diploma in fingerprint, so you can eligible for this post. So next post is head cook. For head cook, the pay band is 29,200 is fixed. For this, education qualification is 10th plus 2, and those are completed a diploma in cookery. Those candidates are eligible to apply this post. For this post, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 30. Next, again, it is same qualification only they are posted here for cook post. Before it is head cook, it is head cook post, and pay band is 19,900 for cook post. And age is 18, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 30. Education qualification is similar to the head cook. Next post is senior publicity inspector. For this post and publicity inspector, both for both post, education qualification is similar. I mean, for this they have to complete a degree, any degree, with a diploma in public relations, advertising, journalism, mass communication. So any degree plus diploma in public relations, advertising, journalism, mass communication. So they should have completed this diploma course and 2 years experience in relevant field. So for this is for senior publicity inspector. For publicity inspector, only qualification, no experience is required for this post. So that is mentioned here clearly. Go through this viewers. Next post is photographer. For this pay band is 25,500 is mentioned here. For this education qualification is plus 2, 10th plus 2, and diploma in photography and digital photography and videography. Those are completed this diploma course are eligible to apply for this photographer post. And some other professional qualification also, desirable qualification is given here. Go through this. And next post is postgraduate teacher for biology in English medium. This is for male category. So for them, pay band they fixed as 47,600. So age is 18, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 45. For education qualification, if you check over here, they said they should have completed MS in biology or a master degree in biology or geology or botany, life science, bioscience, genetics and microbiology, biotechnology, molecular biology, plant physiology. So those are these all the subdivisions also. Those are completed in a master degree, you're eligible to apply. And with this, they have to complete a B.Ed. So Bachelor of Education also they should have completed. And proficiency of English in teaching is important, English medium. And knowledge of computer application is also desirable. They are expecting education qualification for the postgraduate degree. Postgraduate teacher is for biology, it is. Similarly, for this is postgraduate teacher for English subject for male candidate is same education qualification, but master degree in English, those are completed master degree, MSc in English, and those are completed B.Ed, all are, and other qualification is same here. Okay, and we'll go for next post. We'll check for next post is post graduation teacher English medium for female. Here also master degree, MSc, those are completed MSc in English and BA, will eligible to apply. So next post is post graduate teacher for geography English medium female category. For this pay band is again 47,600. Age is given 18, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 45. So qualification, if you see this, 2 years integrated postgraduate MSc course or otherwise master degree in geography. Those are completed master degree in geography and B.Ed. So So you'll eligible to apply for this post. Next post is postgraduate teacher in physics. For this also you have to complete a master degree in physics or electronics or applied physics or nuclear physics with B.ed. So this eligibility, those are meets this eligibility criteria, you can eligible to apply for this post. For this post the salary is 47,600 and age is given, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 45. And this is for male and female, both post categories given for male and female physics teacher. Similarly for political science also vacancy notified here for the female. Pay band is again 47,600 only. For this education qualification is, so completed master degree in political science with B.Ed is eligible to apply. So next again in computer science, teacher in computer science. So those are completed in MSc or B.E. B.Tech in computer science or information technology will eligible to apply for this post. For pay band is 47,600 is given. And the age is, minimum age is 18, maximum age is 45. And the trained graduate teacher for computer science, similar qualification, BE, BTech, computer science, information technology, or bachelor degree in computer application, or graduation in computer science. Those are completed these computer science course, will eligible to apply for this course. So for them the salary is 44,900 is mentioned. Similarly for home science, trained graduate teacher for home sciences, they should have completed graduate in home science or any degree with diploma in home science. Those are completed in diploma in home science will eligible for this post. Or BSc home science, those are completed in BSc home science also will eligible to apply for this post. The next post is trained graduate teacher for female category, Hindi. So for this, graduation in Hindi is compulsory, it is expected here, and they should have passed in TET exam. Then they should have teaching in English medium. So that is the education qualification for this post. Kindly go through viewers. So for next post is again social science. This is also a trained graduated teacher only for female categories. The qualification listed here. So graduation with social science and 2 years diploma in elementary education is required education qualification is notified here. And other eligibility also is notified here. Please go through viewers. Next is physical training instructor for male in an English medium. So those are completed graduation with diploma in physical training are eligible to apply. Similarly for physical training instructor English medium female category. So for both post same qualification here. Pay band if you see that 44,900. Minimum age is 18, maximum age is 45. So next post is assistant mistress junior school. For that have to complete at 10th plus 2. Then 2 years diploma in elementary education or 10th plus 2 with 4 years of bachelor education or 10th plus 2 or 2 years on diploma education, special education. Those are completed these qualification are eligible to apply. With this they should pass in teacher eligibility test. So that is the essential, that is the essential one, not desirable. And then next post if you see the music mistress. So for them post band, the pay band is 35,400. For them they should have completed degree in music. So BA degree with music as one of the main subject. And some other qualification is here mentioned. Go through reverse carefully. And the dance mistress also same again. For laboratory assistant the qualification is 10th plus 2 and 1 year experience in pathological and biochemical laboratory will eligible to apply for this post. For them pay band they fixed as 25,500. So those are completed 10th plus 2 with 1 year experience in laboratory, you will be eligible to apply for this post. And next we will see this examination fees. For general category, they fixed as examination fees as 500. 400 will be refunded on the first stage of CBT exam. For SCST and other categories, examination fees is 250, and 250 full amount will be refunded on the first stage of CBT exam. And next you'll see the age limit, and different age groups are mentioned here. For different age groups, and for general category, date of birth is notified here. For OBC category notified, and the SCST also, different age group, the date of birth is notified here. Yes. Please go through this. And upper age limit and lower age limit, both is given. Go through carefully for this. And the age relaxation, if you are going to get, for OBC, it is 3 years age relaxation is given. For SCST, 5 years age relaxation is providing 5 years age relaxation. For ex-serviceman under general category, 30, 33, 35, 40, 45, like that they are giving. And for OBC, again they mentioned the various age relaxation for different age groups. So kindly go through this age relaxation in this table provided here. And then not only that, and I will give a bit notification link in the description box. You can also click the description that link, so you can go through full notification, so understood clearly. This last important date is given. So opening of online registration starts on 8th March. So closing date is 7th April. So payment, online payment will be for that 13th April is last date. So submission of application is 16th April is last date is mentioned here. And regarding a computer based test, tentatively the schedule is given June, July. Not sure that the tentative date only. Expected June and July. The examination conducted in June or July. Okay, viewers, this is about post, ministerial and isolated post in RRB. Everyone has to apply for this post. Those are eligible. Please kindly apply here as yours. And like that, we'll discuss lot of I will update lot of job notification in upcoming videos. For that, you subscribe the channel and tap the bell button, and share the video to all your friends and others also. Okay, viewers, I will meet in next job notification. Until goodbye from Tech Balaji. Bye, viewers.